At the virtual council meeting Tuesday, Halifax Bedford Basin West Councillor Catherine Morse asked city staff to investigate what can be done to stop construction from eating up the sidewalks and streets, sometimes for over a year. It can be a safety hazard for pedestrians who walk along the road in opposing traffic to get around. It's even more difficult to maneuver for people who have mobility issues or vision loss. Sometimes people accidentally walk into a work zone if a gate is left open. Morse said she'd also like to increase the fees HRM charges developers for permits to use the road. Fees haven't gone up for several years, and Morse said she's hoping an increase would encourage construction crews to spend the least amount of time on the street and sidewalks as possible. Other councillors said in some spots, buildings can't be very far from the road, so construction crews have no choice but to take up the sidewalk. "Construction is something we need to get used to as the city continues to grow," said Mayor Mike Savage. He said it's an issue they need to manage instead of assuming they can get rid of it. In Halifax, I'm Jen Taplin for the Saltwire Network.